Hey, welcome to the video. So this is week 4's challenge guide. We need to deal 1,000 damage to wildlife, eliminate a bounty target with a sniper rifle or a marksman rifle, headshot 15 opponents with an evochrome shotgun or evochrome burst rifle, open a lock with a key and a safe in a single match, survive 10 storm freezes, throw a launch pad at flooded barn or shimmering shine, use a port-off bunker in different matches. And that'll be it. Do you like to enjoy it? Let's get straight into them.
The first one on my life.
Okay, so I'm not really sure why the Porta Bunker challenge doesn't seem to be working. Hopefully it'll just start working at some point. Let's just keep these going. Watch it tell and don't give me a reason.